Not. Not from someone's campfire either. Best be careful. My faith will guide me. I must keep going.
What now? Go.
Wizard's Tower is his sanctum. Private place for research and respite. But as this wizard's not home, I say we take a peek.
I wonder what the next move is. Better get to it.
What a day. How for a skeleton key?
A day. The path less traveled. Swift as my feet can carry me. That might be worth a lot.
I applaud your taste. that way.
Mine is the advantage.
Much more.
No one's stopped me yet. Don't waste a step. Corporis. Magic, but where?
Wits and blades, always sharp. On I go. Magic from that chest. I can feel it. Might be useful. Let's see what we have here. Might find something useful. Not a budge. Better take a look around. I to do?
All right, what now?
A word of advice. Wizards' towers can be volatile places. They keep their secrets buried and their dangers close to the surface. Ah, quite. A misadventure from my days as an apprentice at Blackstaff Academy. I was but a child, only a few months into my studies, but already I knew I was destined for greatness. No one believed me, of course. So I decided to prove it, to cast a spell with the Blackstaff itself. From one perspective, I succeeded. I opened a portal. However, instead of pointing it at the first-year dormitory, I found myself pulled into limbo, facing a very irritated death slad. Fortunately, the Blackstaff himself came to the rescue, hauling me back from the brink and straight into several months of writing lines, or rather, finessing my autograph. Now, much as I enjoy reminiscing about such tomfoolery, I believe we've more pressing matters at hand. Is there anything else?
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something?
What can I do for you, my friend?
Looks like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work. One day I'll catch a break.
Let's get on with it.
Lovely day, this. For now. On my way.
These are no ordinary lights.
Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on.
These are no ordinary lights.
Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on.
These are no ordinary lights.
Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on.
Yes, of course.
These are no ordinary lights.
Yeah, there must be a way to turn them on.
Have a lot on my mind.
is work to do.
Don't touch me.
Quite ready for you. No way to ignite these. Strange.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Doesn't look like I can light these. At least not by normal means. I can think of better places to enjoy literature than in the depths of the Underdark. Worth grabbing. Might as well take a look. Still nothing. Bloody contraption.
Lost in thought. Forthwith.
Mm.
I'm ready.
Need to find a way forward. Still breathing, despite everything.
A long way to go still.
Quick rummage.
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Careful, I might.
My faith protects me.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
Thank you.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well. Certainly.
Watch the shadows.
A perfect breed of mutton.
This drow's cracked like an egg. Must have fallen quite some hide.
It's mine now.
Intriguing.
These things have stayed interesting.
Thank you.
Keep your distance, darling. Shall we? What's this? This should work.
Gods are watching me. Thank you.